saw you with another, it made me lose my mind. Shot you with my 38, and now I'm doing time, and you put me here. You put me here. Well, there's no way to doubt it. There ain't no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. I've been trying to tell him that I didn't do no wrong. Only gave you what you've been deserving all along, and you put me here. You put me here. There ain't no use in denying you've done it with your lying. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Well, the jury found me guilty, they wouldn't hear my plea. I listened as that judge said murder in the first degree, and you put me here, you put me here. Well, there ain't no need to doubt it, there ain't no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Now the warden and the preacher, they're letting me go slow. It won't be long until I'm gone, just 13 steps to go, and you put me here, you put me here. There's just one way to figure, you're cheating, pull the trigger. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Well, there ain't no need to doubt it, there ain't no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Kate, you just plain bad, you know that.
Greetings, everybody. It's obviously been a pretty bullshit day. Kate's definitely crossed the line by making a store. It just shows her ignorance. That she truly has no understanding of how business works. She's using Chance's likeness without his permission or consent. It's just disgusting. It's absolutely disgusting. And I think we've all pretty much had it. She did a mass purge by blocking everybody and hiding everybody in Chance's chat. And Cyrax will be here momentarily. Oh, here he is. What's up, Cyrax? How are you, sir?
How are you, Marty? What's good?
I'm all right. I'm all right. It's just this. I don't know how she can keep getting away with this. You know? Is that on my end or no? I think Cyrax, I think your internet is being faulty again. I don't know if that's on me or what. Unreal, Kate, indeed. The cop did show up. Okay. I'll try to message him. But yeah, from the best of my understanding, the police, you hacked his internet again. Whoops. You know, I'm not sure if Cyrax even told the police about this. I'm not sure what exactly happened. I figured I'd just hear from him firsthand. But from what I've gathered, the Akron police did show up at Cyrax's house and interacted with Cyrax. And they have a stern, staunch, firm warning for Kate, Caitlin Peters, that she's going down and she better cut the shit. And that's coming from the police.
All right, how is that?
She's saying that she's hacking her internet again. I mean, I don't even know that that's the case. If it is.
I don't think it is, honestly. Yeah. I really don't.
No. But what is for sure is this shop she's made.
Mm-hmm. We all saw it. And Kate, I have a little message from you, not only from myself and my family, everyone in my family, mind you, but also the local police here that you called. that happened to show up a few hours ago.
Oh, shit. Kate,
why don't you bring your ass up here and defend yourself?
All right. Here, I'll send her the link. Right now, I don't think there is any sense what she's done.
There is no call for what she has done, because Marty, even you yourself, and people that do not like me, can in fact confirm that I have been doing nothing but working on my artwork for the last week and a half. One of which I actually did a live. Well, actually, two of which I did a live stream of.
Yeah, the psycho smile was my preferred one. I think last night's was.
Last night's was a little bit weird. Like, the first one was pretty cool, not gonna lie. The one with like the dark hair and the magenta background, not gonna lie, that one turned out pretty cool. But the other one, it's I won't say that's the one that I necessarily am a big fan of, but it's not one that I necessarily hate. Because, man, you know, and this is something that I do, you know, stand by that. You know, even if it's a piece that I don't like, who knows? Maybe somebody else will.
Kate just popping off for no reason. Hatfield McCoy, correct.
That is true.
Lexi Love likes the abstract art.
Thank you, Lex.
Likewise. I mean, I prefer, like, the drawings of things or the paintings of, you know, objects.
There is this one, which I am actually going to be turning into a shirt design real soon. Which is that right there.
Oh.
I got that one, and then I got, let's see if it's here. And then I got this one, which I'm somewhat still working on, but I got that one as well, which is a very similar style.
Mm.
So, I mean, I've got some other ones that I've been working on.
You have names for them?
Not yet. Like, I'm that, like, and a lot of people find this really weird, but aside from, like, the psycho smile one, like, the reason why I named that one, the one that everybody seems to enjoy the most, I did the stream with the psycho smile one. I don't know why they enjoy that one so much, but, you know, I named it that because that, for me, is kind of like, you know, like, how sometimes when these people start doing, like, what Kate does, and they push me to that evil point, that's kind of, you know, like a reflection of, you know, me smiling inside saying, hey, you know, watch out. Because on the outside, I may be angry, but on the inside, I'm smiling like a fucking psychopath because I know damn well one of these days, karma's going to get your ass and I'll be standing on top. So.
Well, yeah. Well, you just said like you're a psychopath on the outside, but on the inside, you're smiling like, you know, I would say at times you might agitate people and enjoy.
Yeah, that is true. That is true. And, yeah. You know, and I will admit, you know, at times I do. And, you know, we all have that.
Wow, look who it is. Look who it is.
I just wanted to say thank you. I sold, I think, roughly 400 t-shirts today.
Here's the thing, Kay. I know you didn't make any sales because I saw your shop. You didn't make any sales. And two, this is not only
Marty, did I not show you that I made sales? Marty, did I not send it to you?
Shut up and listen. This is not only coming from myself. This is coming from my entire family, my entire fucking family, and the local police here that showed up just a mere few hours ago to speak.
Why did they call me?
Do I?
They're working on it.
Why did they call me to tell? Why would they tell you? Why would they warn me through
you? You want to know why they called you?
They didn't call me. They didn't call me.
You saying they didn't?
Well, okay, why did they? Why did they not call me?
They're investigating.
They don't have to. It's not their job to call you. You don't work for
them. It is. They're going to warn me, and they have to warn me. It sounds like they warned you.
Yeah, Marty, shut up.
Warn you?
Okay.
Marty, yeah. Mute this bitch.
Okay, I want to hear Cyrax's retort, Kate. So
All right, Marty. But Kate, listen. Like I said, this is not only coming from my entire family in general, like my whole family, but also the local police here that did show up. You need to back off because if you do not take
they're
down,
gonna have to tell me that themselves. No, otherwise, listen, I'm not taking it seriously.
No, they are not gonna have to tell you that, Kate. I did a little bit of when I saw your shop, I did a little bit of research and I did a little bit of digging of my own on you. I did a little bit of research on my own. And guess what, Kate? If you do not take down the shop within the next 48 hours, by law, I have every right to sue you for copyright and trademark infringement.
It's transformative. It's fair use. Sorry. I'm selling a lot. Yeah, just sue me, actually. Just sue me. I'm selling a lot of t-shirts. I can't stop.
I will sue you for copyright infringement. I'll sue you for trademark infringement. Marty, correct me if I'm wrong. But did I or did I not show many times over recently within the last couple of years, did I not show that I own both brand names?
I believe you have.
Exactly. So, Kate, if you do not take down the shop within the next 48 hours, I can and will sue you for copyright and trademark infringement. And Marty here will help me get a lawyer, and I will sue you. Because what you're doing is using my brand name and my image without my permission or my knowledge, and you're claiming to own both of my brand names, all three of which are copyright infringement, trademark infringement, and a second count of copyright infringement because you're using my face and image and likeness without my permission. 100%. Now, if you were to actually be transformative with it and actually turn it into a weird-ass art piece, all right, cool. I don't know. Honestly, I'd fucking love to see that. Honestly, I think that'd be pretty fucking dope. But as I said, and Marty, you even sent me a few articles earlier today speaking on this very same subject.
Exactly. The law – I posed this to everyone. I showed everyone, like, what do you think of this image here? And I told them it was your image. It was like, what do you think of this? And I was like, yeah. Cyrax edited a picture, and they're like, oh, it's terrible. I was like, well, that's where you're wrong. And the Southern District New York Court would agree with me because it's just law. It's legal precedent. Cyrax is in
exactly.
the right.
That's like if somebody were to take a still image of this and try to sell it, they can't because I have the original right here in my hands along with every other piece that I've done by hand. I have a few others that I've done, you know, outside of streams and stuff. But point being, Kate, what you're doing is wrong. And as I said, and the police are telling me to tell you this as well, you need to stop what you're doing. They agree that what you're doing is wrong. Hell, there was one officer that was here. It was actually the exact same ones that were here about a month ago when the whole Rick Crood stuff went down. They were actually the same ones that actually got him off the property and whatnot. I was actually talking to them, and they even said, they're like, dude, like, I feel for you. Like, this stuff she's doing is not right. Like, it needs to stop. And they're right, Kate. You need to stop. Like, and, you know, and the officers do agree with this very same thing. And I've even spoken about this on my own. I've spoken about this with my cousin Jason recently because he's actually got some, I guess he's got some new people that are working for him in his shop. Shout out to my cousin Jason. What's good?
Yeah.
But, you know, me and him were talking so because we haven't talked in a while because, you know, obviously, you know, with his line of work and stuff and, you know, just the whole lockdown thing and whatnot. I was telling him about what was going on because he had messaged me because I guess he had seen what was going on, and he had messaged me and hit me up because he was like really concerned. He's like, dude, like, one, you know, I like your artwork and where it's going. Like, you're getting way better than you were when you were younger. Like, you're getting way better. I was like, yeah, thanks. Yeah. And, you know, we were sitting down talking, and he was like, so what's going on? Like, what's, like, who is Masshole Reports? Who are these people that are coming after you? And I explained to him the situation, and he agrees. He's like, what she's doing is not right. And he does agree with the same thing that I've spoken of many times over, that if people like Kate would leave me alone, like the people that want me to get a job, and people like Kate who want me to get a job, if they would leave me alone and let me do my thing, I could actually turn my artwork into an actual full-time job with the right people. As a matter of fact, today I was actually looking a lot today as I was doing those art pieces that I showed you, that I just showed a few minutes ago. As I was working on those, I was sitting down looking at how to get art sponsorships and stuff. That way, whenever I do start my art channel up full time and I start live streaming on there and, you know, getting more canvas once I make these sales and I start getting more canvases and paints and stuff, you know, I can actually reach out to these companies and be like, hey, you know, here's a sample of some of my work that I've done recently. Are you guys, like, do you guys, you know, do sponsorships? And if so, like, here's a list of things that if you have them, like, if you have these things, you know, I'd be more than willing to, you know, work with you guys and have you guys send those out. You know, I'll promote them, promote the brand, whatever. Like, I have no problem with that. But it's people like Kate that keep getting in my way and keep stopping me from doing what I need to do. Like, literally, just this morning.
And she's profiting off of your work and your likeness.
I mean, exactly. A lot, too. I've never sold so many T-shirts in my life. Thank you so much for putting
Kate, here's the thing. You don't need me. Kate, here's the thing, though. And this is a fair warning, not only from my whole family, who are actually professional artists as myself, as well as the local police here. You need to take down the
police. Yeah, the police are going to have to call me if they really have a warning for me. I'm going to do a records request tomorrow. If that police call doesn't show up at your house, you're lying.
No, I'm not, Kate.
Okay, then it's going to show up tomorrow when I request a record.
It's not a closed investigation.
It's really not a closed investigation.
It's fine. They'll still have it up on the blotter. It'll still be there. So
people like you, Kate, are a fucking cancer.
So wait,
this fucking platform. You are a cancer.
Call doesn't come up tomorrow. I'm going to.
You are a cancer to this fucking platform.
Okay.
People like you need to get the fuck off this platform and leave people like me, who are actually trying to do good on this platform to help people. People like you don't belong on here. People like myself, who are actually trying to do good, do belong in here. People that
yeah,
are
but somehow cancer, I'm much more like successful than Cyrax. Why is that?
It's people Why like is you that are the issue. People like you are the fucking issue. People like you sit there and day in and day out and day in and day out tell me to get a fucking job, and then when I start to make a fucking living off my artwork, what
you're
do y'all
stealing do? Art.
Shut the fuck
it's
up, bitch. Shut up,
cancerous
little bitch. Shut up, cancer-ridden whore. Hey, cancer-ridden bitch. Shut up.
Did you say I have cancer? I'm not like dead gay Bill. I don't have cancer.
Dyke.
I don't have AIDS.
Shut up, Dyke.
That's your family.
Shut the fuck up, Dyke. Watch you let suck your own dick, Dyke. Shut the fuck up.
How am I a dyke?
There's bitches like you, Kate, that irritate the fuck out of me. And you want to know why? Y'all sit there and say, oh, I want you to get a job. I want you to get a real job.
Yeah, but not
what?
Stealing
well,
other people's work, Cyrax.
You need to learn something, bitch.
Don't
shut
steal.
The fuck up for 5 fucking seconds, you damn cuntbag little whore. Shut the
no,
fuck up.
No, I don't think that I will. Hey, guys, I wanted to apologize for the answer. I know
Peter Griffin
that our supplies are short on demand right now. We're going
to
be up in the store tomorrow. We're going to have more
Go ahead and suck your overweight husband's dick, bitch. Then, yeah, tell him to get on the fucking treadmill. He might lose a few fucking pounds. Because it's pretty clear that he needs to lose a little bit of fucking weight.
Ooh,
it's
got
pretty
him.
Clear, dude. It's pretty fucking
I'll
clear that your fat ass,
overweight,
double large husband needs to get on the goddamn treadmill and lose some weight. And you need to shut the fuck up because you ain't all that, bitch. You ain't as smart as you think you are, you dumbass.
No,
you're really not. You're
well, and I'm feeling good tonight.
Smarter than you, bitch.
Thank
so
you.
Shut the fuck
you
up.
Me so much
you're fucking
t-shirts.
With somebody who's smarter than you, and you
yeah,
can't
you are,
win you, bitch. So shut the fuck up. Hey, Marty, if you would kindly mute this bitch, please.
Sure.
For 5 fucking seconds. Here.
You can't even hey, handle. Look at yourself.
Shut up, bitch.
Just
all right, now.
2 seconds.
Now. As I was saying, shut up, Kate.
I'm trying. I'm
as
sorry.
I was saying, if people like you would shut the fuck up and let me do what I need to do with my fucking artwork and quit shutting me the fuck down, I actually would have a job doing my artwork. Excuse the fuck out of me, bitch. That's what you think. That's what you think. That's your fucking opinion.
Hey, so if your artwork is fair use,
my
art is mine is fair use too, right?
Art isn't perfect, bitch. Let me tell you right now. Jeff Hardy himself, the legend, the enigma of fucking WWE does artwork himself.
Okay, does he steal it from other people?
And guess what, bitch? He says the same thing that all of us other real artists like myself say, bitch. Art isn't fucking perfect.
Okay, but does he steal his artwork from other people? I'm just curious.
Shut the fuck up right now, bitch.
You steal artwork.
Art is not fucking perfect.
You steal
something. It's not stolen either. Art isn't stolen.
No, shut up. Just because you think it's bad, don't mean somebody else ain't gonna fuck
it's bad. Life. I know that it's stolen. Out, it's
shut up, stolen. Whore. Shut up, whore.
Oh, it's stolen.
Okay, I'm a badass. Okay, I think I'm smarter than Cyrax. I think I'm a badass. Let me call the cops on him. Let me try to get him arrested when I know I can. Let me try to sell his stuff when I know he can sue me.
Cyrax, I'm going to pull that record tomorrow, and there's going to be no police
response. Let's put Cyrax's name in my mouth. Oh, look at me. Look at me. What?
Grandma said, shut up,
loser. I'm a loser.
Your grandma just told you to shut up.
Fuck up and get the fuck on for her, bitch. You ain't shit. You know you ain't shit.
Be quiet. Grandma told you to be quiet.
Hey, come back. Go slit your throat and die, bitch. Because I'm going to up
your grandma chance.
Go slit your throat and die, bitch.
How is
nobody fucking likes you anyway. So go the fuck off and go somewhere else. Go the fuck somewhere else, you loser. No, hold on. I'm just
grandma said be quiet. Quick. Be quiet, Chance.
Hey, Kate, shut the fuck up and mind your own business, bitch. Exactly. Marty, meet this bitch.
You got it. Right. Well, I guess while you're gone, I'll let her speak. I think it'll be her only opportunity.
I know. He should listen to Sally. Yeah, she wants him to be quiet.
Oh, that's the fucking internet. Then I'm fucking leaving. I'm gonna fucking confront this bitch. She don't need to mute so loud. Oh yes I do, because she doesn't. So I'm doing something. No, yes, no, you really want to walk out that goddamn door. No, what I want is this fucking bitch to back off, or the goddamn cops to do something.
You know the cops can't do anything.
Oh, yes, the fuck they can. They just don't fucking want to
because they're a bunch of lazy fuckbags. And they
know it. They're lazy.
Look what you do, Kate.
Hey, Kate, let me tell you right now, bitch. You got 48 hours to take down that goddamn shop.
I'm not
going to. Or I am recording the fuck out of it. And I am suing your fucking ass, bitch, for everything that you've ever done to me and everything you've ever done to anyone else. So fair warning, back off and leave me and my shop alone and we won't have any goddamn problems, bitch. So fuck off and take the shop down or I'm coming after your ass and I'm suing you for every goddamn penny that you fucking made and for everything you've ever done to me, bitch. So try me.
I'm making a ton of money right now. I'm not going to stop. Oh, did he leave? So, Marty, actually, can I show you something?
Sure. I don't know if I want to see it at this point.
No, but this is fascinating. So look what I found. So I was looking up police responses to his house because he lies about it all the time, right?
Sure.
But look what I found.
Where would I see this? I'm more than curious to see what you're talking about. The cops would do something, by the way. If they ever get unlazy, then you're pretty much fucked. Oh, wait a second. Wow. I'm just trying to process something here. Well, apparently this has to do with his investigation. I don't want to say too much here, but apparently there's been a copy of a police report obtained that indicates that he was not given a warning and that it is an open investigation. I mean, I could be... Yeah, say too much. Well, I don't... I mean, I'm sure that, there's some reasonable explanation for this that only Cyrax can provide. I can try. I mean, he usually doesn't like my defense of him. Hey, Cyrax.
Yo, Marty, bring that bitch back up here. I got a word for her.
She's coming back.
What? Her fat, overweight bitch of a fucking husband?
Something like that.
Yo, Marty, why don't you pull up the articles, not only on her, but the one that you showed me earlier today?
Well, I think that was yesterday. Are you saying
pull up the one that you had sent me. Oh. The one about the artwork.
With pleasure.
Let's prove this bitch wrong.
Yeah, for sure. And this is about to get legal here, Kate. So, she's back here. I'm gonna share the screen here. Kate.
Oh, look. Speak of the bitch.
Oh, sorry. I was just gonna show something.
Oh, sorry. There's no apologizing here, bitch.
Okay, well, I'm going to show that you lied about the cops giving you a warning for being
No, I did not. No, I did not.
Okay, we're going to show that right now.
All you want. You're fake as fuck.
Okay. Kate, so I just found the police report.
Marty, hold on. Kate, do you like having your kids in your care?
You're not going to take my kids.
Do you want to keep your kids?
The only thing you want to do with my kids is molest them.
No.
Okay, so here we go.
Shut up,
here's the police report.
Do I need to call CBS on you?
Yeah, you should do it.
I will call the cops on you. I will call Children's Services on you. And have your kids taken from you, okay? Because clearly, matter of fact, Marty, why don't you bring up that article on her that I sent you a while back? Go ahead and bring that up right now.
We're going over a police report right now.
Yeah.
This is an official document. It's not something you found on the internet. Here we go.
Look at this. Marty,
it is an open case.
No.
Here's the police report right here.
Fake, bro. That's fake as fuck, and you know it.
No, it's not.
Quit lying, bitch. Oh, no, Marty, hold on. I got an idea. Marty, you're like... Hey, Marty, stop sharing the screen real quick. I got something.
Okay.
You already know where I'm going with this, bro.
I'm sharing the screen. You want me to show you how I found it,
Cam? Oh, look at me. I'm Kate. I think I'm always right. Oh, look at me. I'm Kate. I'm so smart. Let me see
the sign right. Look, everybody's saying mute him if they want the report.
I'm Kate. I'm such a smart ass.
What is this, Cyrax?
Cyrax,
you're really angry. Why are you so angry right now? Calm down, sweetie. Calm down, you fucking pedophile. Calm down.
Bitch, you ain't stupid. You're a dumbass whore.
Calm down. I'm just showing the police report. I'm going to show how I found it so that everybody knows it's not fake. It's almost like you're trying to hide something.
Oh, here. Let me call Cyrax for a private number. And I like the bitch. Oh, hello, Cyrax. Hello. I want to tell you that I'm fake. I'm fake as fuck. Oh, you're real.
You're really upset about it. Like, oh, my goodness.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. You're
Why
fake.
Why are you so angry?
You're cringy as fuck, bitch. You're such a cringe.
Can we see this right now? I'm sorry, Marty. I hate to do this.
No, that's fine.
Hey, Marty, watch this. No one likes you, Kate. No one likes
you. Okay, here we go. So I'm on ACRA, the Akron Police Department website. Here's 339 Lloyd Street.
Look at me.
Sorry, it goes to a different PDF. It opens a different window.
Okay.
Look at me. I'm a fake bitch. I'm a fake bitch. Kate is a fake bitch.
So we go. So sorry. So that's where I found it right there. Everybody wants to hear the report.
Same bitch. Kane is a motherfucking fake bitch.
Okay, wait 1 second.
Fuck on, bitch. Get the fuck out, bitch. You are a fake bitch. You are a liar. You are a fake bitch.
You're really trying to just bash me. This is an open case.
Just throw bitch. Die in a ditch, bitch. Die in a ditch, bitch. Go to hell, bitch. Go to hell, bitch. You are a dumb bitch. You are a motherfucking dumb bitch. And you're fake.
What is this, sir?
Get the fuck out.
Cyrax, this is a police report with your name on it. With your name on it.
You ain't as smart as you think you are, you dumbass piece of shit.
I know, but you're not a good liar.
And I hope you're ready, Kate. I hope you're ready for a fucking legal battle that I am going to win. I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready.
I hope you're ready for the... Look at this.
When this is all done and over, you're going to lose your kids. And you and your bitch-ass husband are going to be behind bars again for, let's see, the fifth time now. So, bitch, knock it off. Unless you want to end up in jail again and lose your kids for a second time, I suggest you back the fuck
Cyrax, up. I've never been
shut
to jail.
Fuck up, bitch. No one wants to hear you.
Okay, but why is it that this is here? This is an offense code. You said it wasn't a crime and you just got a warning, but this is a crime. Why is this a crime? There's a police report.
Oh, look at me, look at me, look at me. Oh, everyone likes Cyrax. I must interrupt him. I must interrupt him. I am Kate. I must interrupt him. I am a robot. I am Kate. I must interrupt him. You're a dumbass, bro. You're a fucking idiot.
You're a pedophile, and there's a police report to prove it.
You're a fucking moron, dude.
I'm going to go through and see if any of the other police calls you say happened really did, but I don't think they did.
Hey, Marty.
What a lying about that.
Hey, Marty, you're doing it right quick.
All right, sure, Cyrax, sure.
Hey, Marty, do you remember that screenshot, that email I sent you? That fake-ass fucking cease and desist letter? Bro, yes, that's how I know you're lying.
How do you know that was fake?
You're fake, bitch. Hey, Kate.
This is a police report. People can look at it for themselves.
Fucking dick.
Marty, I'm sorry. I gotta say something.
Why don't you call?
Yeah, just 1 second, Cyrax, and then he can respond. I think he's gonna leave, but
okay. Well, Cyrax, so this is an open case. It has your name on it. It says Chance Wilkins, not arrested. There's a penal code of 2907.31, disseminate matters harmful to juveniles. Criminal activity D equals distributing, selling. It says that the status that this was validated, and that it's not closed. It's an open case. And it says an unknown individual sent an email to the Akron Police Department regarding the suspect sending nude photos to juveniles. You lied when you said they gave you a warning. This is a crime. There's a police report. Oh, he left.
Yeah,
I also wanted to point out too that this is why I even looked it up in the first place.
Yeah, Carrie. It seems that he's no longer here.
Listen, just so that we're clear. So I looked up the police responses within the last 90 days to Lloyd Street. There's only 5 results, and only one of them is his house. So every time that he said that the police have showed up and issued these warnings and blah, like, he's lying. They've shown up once, and that was 4/27/2021.
Was that back when he got hit in the face by Ed?
Nope. This is for the last one. I'll go back and do this again so that we can see what I'm doing.
Sure. How many calls are there?
There. This is to his whole street. There's 5.
In the last 30 days.
Yep.
So one of them was Rick Crew trying to break in, right?
Nope. There's only one to his house. And it is, so we're going to go all crime types and we're going to search.
Because he said there was a guy at the door that was ready to kill him and his family. And I don't know how true that is.
Nope. There's no call for that.
Okay.
All right. So we're going to go the last 90 days. Okay. We're going to a specific street. We're going to Lloyd Street.
I mean, this is... You can't believe everything you see on the internet.
I mean, this is straight from their site, though. I mean, this is the Akron Police Department.
Is it on the internet?
It is. I mean, it is. Yeah.
Exactly.
All right. So here we have five calls. The first one up top is 339 Lloyd Street. That's his house. That's the report that I just read out for the pedophilia. The second one is 426 to 336 Lloyd Street, 410 to 303 Lloyd Street, 319 300 Lloyd Street, and 38 276 Lloyd Street. So they haven't been to his house every time that he says that they are.
Do you have like a physical copy?
We're reading that right there.
Do you have a physical copy of a police report?
I do. Their website. So
it's on the internet then, right?
It is on the internet, right. Yes.
No further questions.
Okay. No, that's fair.
All right. So
I'm gonna read what his neighbor
is. Hang on a second here. No, that's not Cyrax. Oh, who's that? I'm not sure who that is. Yeah. So I mean, I'm not totally sure this is legitimate here. Honestly, I mean, I believe that it is. I'm not sure how to explain all this. I was just kind of like blindsided with it. He's live. Okay, great. Well, great. I'm sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds about right. The cycle.
I think he forgot that, you know, the police are public record. Maybe he didn't know, you know, that everything had to do with the police are, you know, public record. So
how am I being lumped into this?
From now on, me and you ain't friends. We're fucking enemies.
Oh no.
Straight up. You are my motherfucking enemy.
Is there a screen share you can do?
I'm not going to show you the goddamn screenshots either, motherfucker. Because I don't owe you or anyone a goddamn anything. I don't owe either of you stupid fucks a goddamn thing.
Oh, man. As soon as I type, I'm
gone. I don't owe you jack shit. Now, Kate, to you... Now, Kate, to you, my artwork might be bad, but guess what? To these motherfuckers right here, and about 200 other people across several different platforms, guess what? They fuck with my artwork. They enjoy my artwork. You say it sucks. But the truth is, bitch, it don't. You're just lazy as fuck. You're lazy as fuck, dude.
I mean, this has happened so many times where I've went to bat for Cyrax that it's expected. I mean, I'll continue fighting the fight.
And quite honestly, people like you irritate the fuck out of me. You wanna know why? You wanna know why people like you irritate me, Kate? Because little bitches like you think you got the goddamn right to walk all over me and have my shots taken down. Oh, just you think my artwork sucks. Bitch, it don't fucking suck. Have you ever heard of drip art? Have you ever heard of, matter of fact, let me pull up a few examples for you. You say it sucks. But truth is, it don't suck.
Yeah, I mean, that's...
I mean, I said it was stolen. I didn't say it sucked. I mean, it's good art because he didn't do it. It was stolen.
Yeah, I don't understand. Like, you know, if Cyrax wanted me to screen share anything, you know what I'm going to do right now? In fact, I think this is probably not a good time now, but I'd love to argue Kiryu versus Prince with you. Maybe Cyrax can as well one day.
Oh, my gosh.
Trust us. Where was he going to go when he said that I'm leaving? What do you think about that?
I'm sure, y'all. See, it goes from a blank canvas.
Yeah, so, I mean, can you share that screen again just one more time? Now's probably a great time. Actually, I kind of want to watch Cyrax.
Blank canvas to this. A dope-ass fucking drip art texture painting. Now you tell me that ain't fucking dope. Now, I took that same concept. That very same concept that y'all saw right there. I took that same concept. And I was going to save these for later on for a future design for y'all for some artwork. But I took that same idea.
Kate, it seems that somebody's saying, I don't know if I want to blow their cover here, that there are five different addresses on the incident report.
Yeah, like I said, I looked up the whole street.
Oh, okay.
Right. That's not an incident report. That's the search. So in the last 90 days, the police have responded to Lloyd Street five times. Out of that, five times in the last 90 days, one time has been for 339 Lloyd Street, which is his address. Right. Yeah.
Yeah, that incident report, not good. Especially an ongoing investigation.
Same.
But then again, like, how can they close it unless anything has really come forward? And it's probably dubious. This, regardless, you know.
Style.
It's for Cyrax to explain.
It did this.
There you go. There you go.
So who's the dumb one now, Kate? My work is abstract. It's meant to be abstract.
Yeah, I don't know why he isn't addressing like these recent developments.
I were it my police report from less than 90 days ago, I would definitely want to, you know, address that.
Yeah, especially when they just went by and said, like, we gave him a warning. If they just gave him a warning, would that close an investigation? I mean,
No,
okay.
I mean, maybe. Nothing in this report is like, it's not a crime, but it could be. Like, they have a penal code here that is a crime.
Yeah, how did you feel about him saying that he would slit your throat and make your family watch?
I mean, it's pretty par for the course. I noticed that he did delete that video, so I'll play devil's advocate and say, okay, maybe the police did show up tonight and they haven't updated it on their website because maybe they don't do that overnight. I feel like that they probably would have gone over there to tell him to stop threatening to murder children, and that's probably why he took that video down. Just a guess.
Sure. I would say that there's sometimes that, like, the true police officers who aren't just lazy, you know, who help with the cyberbullying matters, they probably realize the system is broken and that in order to fight real criminals, they have to keep things amongst themselves. What do you think about that?
I mean, I feel like if the police want to warn someone, they're going to contact that person and warn them directly. You know, they wouldn't call me and say, hey, Kate, that music Biz Marty, he's really out of line. You know, he better stop right now or we're going to get him. Like, they would call you, you know, usually how that works.
Well, so you're saying if they were investigating me, that I would get a call in advance to let me know?
Not an investigation, but he said there was a stern warning, you know. So, I mean, it does not make sense to warn someone other than the person that you intend to warn.
Maybe they don't have their own YouTube channels, and if they do, that you're probably not subscribed, so how would they even see the message? You know, like, think here. You know, you guys have this back and forth harassment thing. How can he contact you directly? He can't. That would be a violation, right? I mean,
of course. No, the police. Like, the police would contact me.
Yeah, I suppose that's true, but they're also just local police, and you love
yeah, No, I mean, honestly, if it's a back and forth thing and he can't contact me, which he does constantly, then, you know, the police wouldn't say, hey, go contact her and tell her this. You know what I mean? If they really felt he was being harassed, they would just do it themselves. Yeah.
I mean, they're not going to go and get like somebody to skydive outside of your home, you know, so you can look up at the sky and read their message loud and clear.
No, but a phone call would suffice, you know, I think.
Maybe they don't have your phone number.
I mean, but Cyrax does. And so if they were going to warn me, they would say, well, you know, what number does she call you from? And they would get my phone number that way. Or they would go back in their records and look at the time that I called and told him that he was a pedophile. And they'd go, okay, we're going to call this number back. Or the time that I, you know, sent a welfare check to his house. So that would be another time.
Okay, have you FOIA'd any investigations on yourself with the Akron police?
I mean, I have to have an address.
I can tell by your laugh that you have. Is it because you're scared of what you'll find?
You're terrified, yeah. Terrified. So, I'll do that tomorrow. I'll run my name through the Akron police and see what comes back. Let me see if I can do it online now, but I don't think that I can, because usually, you know, you're going to need an address or incident number, but I can try. Okay.
All right, here, let me see what old Cyrax is going on about.
That's the style that I fucking do. Another abstract face.
If it's just art.
Like me are out here.
Okay.
Actually doing real artwork.
Correct.
And trying to make a living for ourselves. And trying to do good for ourselves. What do? You come along and run your mouth, thinking that you know right. Thinking that just because you have some legal knowledge that you're always right. Bitch, no, you ain't. You ain't always right. You're really not. If anything, you're a fucking moron. And you need to grow up, little girl. You need to grow up.
I don't know if it'd be smart to contact the Akron police just to clear anything up. Like, if they have any questions for you.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea, actually. I'm gonna call them.
Yeah, I don't think that's a terrible idea. You already had interactions with them, I think, probably digitally or electronically. But I'm just saying, obviously, everyone knows this. You can't believe everything you see on the internet, right?
Right.
You got a physical copy of a police report.
Girl, kid.
I can't believe it.
Because, see, physically, you might not be a kid. But mentally, you act like a fucking child. Mentally, you act like a goddamn child. And you need to grow up. And you need to quit your fucking bullshit, dude. Like, for real. You say my art sucks. I got about 200 other motherfuckers that say I don't. So, that must say something about my shit.
Exactly.
That must say something about my artwork. My digital artwork.
Is it just Art. I mean,
art,
man. Maybe some video games too.
Just these imperfections. Art isn't perfect. Nothing's perfect. I'm not perfect. However, it is these imperfections that make a soul or a painting unique.
Now, you tell me that doesn't show that Cyrax is a real artist.
Yeah, I know somebody else's video definitely does. I agree. People are still questioning the report. You know what? If you go to the Akron Police Records Department lookup and put in Lloyd Street, it'll be the first one that shows up under 339 Lloyd Street. Like, you can search it for yourself, people out there. I would encourage that.
I don't really feel like
artists. And art is not fucking perfect. Nobody is perfect. You're not perfect. I'm not perfect. Nobody's fucking.
Yeah, okay. It seems like we're pretty much past this. So, I mean, I'm fine with it.
Perfect. And I see this all the fucking time. I see this almost daily on Facebook. Every day I see this. I see a kid posting out, bro. But you know what? That kid that posts that one art piece You know, something that kid gets over 1,000 fucking likes will never be perfect. Art is not meant to be perfect. If art was curses at it, don't you think that we would have nothing to aspire?
In 2019, the Akron chief of police was fired amidst a misconduct allegation.
Okay.
Seems like the culture has lasted. They just can't scrub it clean. And they're a bunch of lazies, too. I mean, they won't get up and help Cyrax. So, I mean.
Fired, too? Hell, Vincent Van Gogh. My man. Da Vinci.
Cyrax.
Bakshinsky. And many other artists around the world had famous art pieces that they felt were imperfect, that they felt were not.
Oh, whoa, look at this. Best work. Look at this. I don't know if this is true or not.
No, it says it right on the. He's right. I'm looking at it right now. It does say the system can be used to look up police reports filed prior to May 11th, 2021. On May 11th, 2021, the Akron Police Department switched to a different record system.
Let me copy that. Cyrax, great news. We got her. Oh, man. Oh, that's so great.
I'll email them. That's fine.
Yeah, you go ahead and you do that, all right? Whatever makes you happy.
In some sort of way. They felt it wasn't perfect. Why do you think us artists like myself are always chasing that? Let me tell you, I'm always chasing that perfection. I'm always chasing down that art of perfection. Whenever I do a fucking piece, I always think to myself, okay, what can I do to improve this? What can I do to top what I just did? What can I do to top the piece that I just put out? What can I do to do better than what I did before? What can I do to push that envelope that much further?
How is he just like over this? Oh, hang on.
Push that true thing, bitch. This is your fucking opinion. Look.
Uh-oh, is he gonna whip his... No, no.
But you, speaking your fucking opinion.
Is that my end, or... Oh, man, he's fucking buried you when he bust out the keyboard. I mean, you may have had, like, this police report, but when he started, oh, I'm Kate, like, you just got blown the fuck
out. What I do with opinions like yours. Oh. Right here. Here's your opinion. Here's what I do with people like you who walk on me.
What is this?
In the fucking trash. Your opinion don't mean shit to me.
And he's going to take out the trash. Or no, he's not going to take out the trash.
Your opinion is your opinion. You can have your fucking opinion about me. All right?
Do you think Sally shut off the internet?
No, I think if she was going to, that she would have done it before. I'm going to have to go back and listen to that. Like, I don't know what the exchange was, but I think he was saying that he was going to leave.
Where would he go?
I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe he'd walk to Kansas or I'm not sure. Maybe to Massachusetts to kill you or something. It's not clear.
He does seem pretty motivated to come to my house, murder me, murder my children, murder my husband.
Yeah, it seemed to be like really heartfelt when he was singing
Yeah, I mean, he definitely said that he was going to hang my teenage daughter from a tree. I mean, he's got the moral high ground now, so that was worth it.
Yeah, I mean, he did give a disclaimer that it was nothing but lyrics and artistic expression. Like, you know, when Snoop Dogg says, "Hey, Buster, I'm going to kill you." Like, he doesn't always mean it. Not always. It's food for thought. I got to go back and hear what you're saying. Like, oh, if you need this or that, then I'm going to leave. Like, where could he possibly go? They wouldn't have any internet there.
Right.
He has nothing to his name or really in any fashion except for talent.
He doesn't even have a car. So, I mean, he'd have to walk to wherever he's going. And that would be, he can't even afford an Uber.
I remember when I was like 10 years old or 9 years old, I would always be like, I'm running away. You know what I mean? And I would just go down the street and like get up in a tree. You know, I could see.
Right.
Like, come down, Cyrax. You know, like, no. Not really turn the internet back on. And, sure enough. Yeah, she did seem pretty heated before. And how can you tell your grandmother, like, no, I do need to be this loud while screaming at people on the internet?
It's, you know, late at night, too.
I think Sally is just too short-sighted to realize that, like, by fighting for his brand, that he's trying to secure both of their futures, and she just doesn't get it. She doesn't have the wherewithal to appreciate that. How is he supposed to sell his brand when you're constantly calling him a feebophile, is it?
Yeah.
Hang on a second here. Like, this shirt, I almost want to show your store. I mean, I think Cyrax will get angry with me for advertising for it, but then again,
you can tell people to, you know, report it. It didn't work out well for him, and I mean, I can't stress enough the sales have been phenomenal. I'm actually going to send him, you know, his commission in the mail. I'm going to send you a little bit because you guys deserve it. You know, everybody's going to eat at this table, but I mean, I'm going to own a vacation home probably in 2 weeks with the kind of t-shirt sales that I'm doing. It's unbelievable. I've never sold this many t-shirts in my life. $500 in one day. $500.
I'm saying, though, is that profit or revenue?
Oh, that's my profit.
Profit. What's your profit margin on the shirts?
You know, I'm making $10 a shirt.
And they cost 26?
No, they cost 16. I'm sorry. No, I'm making $6 a shirt. My bad.
See, I think Cyrax actually does have a higher profit margin, so I don't know if that's an argument. But what reason do you do it for? You're not an artist.
I mean, I am now. I'm a digital artist.
That is true. Would you like to argue Carrie versus Prince?
Well, this guy decides to attempt to lock.
Get out of here. Strange. I mean, I do feel that Cyrax's original art was truly transformative, without a doubt. I think the Southern District would agree. I know you say that they settled privately, but
they did. I didn't just say it. That's what happened. But I mean, okay, so if we're going to accept that Cyrax's work is truly transformative, then mine is too.
But it's using his likeness, whereas this Jamaican man, his image was cropped out. His face was replaced. Let's take a look at it here.
No, he claimed he was going to sue me for copyright, is what he claimed. So that's what I'm going with here, is that he's claiming that he's suing me for copyright.
Okay, I think we can come to an agreement here that you will block out Chance's face on the shirts, and then we can just move on from this peacefully, amicably. Have you not made a fanny pack?
Out of respect for you, I have not made
a fanny pack. Okay, well, that definitely does curry a lot of favor, you know what I mean? I don't know why, but I would get pretty upset if people start trying to sell fanny packs. Like, I don't know why. It's $0, but just kind of my realm, you know? Oh, here he is.
So, Kate, I saw you.
Sorry.
Your fucking mouth. Let me tell you something. Art is not perfect. Art was never meant.
Okay, can we talk about the police report?
No. It doesn't matter. It's irrelevant.
Be perfect. Art was, Art was subjective. And let me tell you right now, okay. I would rather be the first me. I would rather do art that is imperfect and to my style that people enjoy than try to be a perfect ass like you. You all
okay,
you want is fucking
talk about
clout.
The police report,
you're
though?
A clout chaser. You're a clout chaser. Quit riding my
okay,
dick, bitch.
There's a police report that we really need to address.
I'm
why
not
are you
a guy like
it?
You. I'm not a fucking bitch like you. I'm not a slut like you. I'm not a motherfucking deadbeat mom like you.
Have you ever had sex, Cyrax? I don't think you have.
Yes.
Cyrax, where is the clitoris?
You like to lay on your back. You like to suck that dick. You like to suck your dick and that dick because that's what you do.
Cyrax, where is the clitoris?
I ain't a fucking hoe like you.
Anyone
ain't a bully like you. So don't Cyrax me, bitch. I'm here to fucking put a bullet in you. Lyrically, I will motherfucking murder you to the motherfucking fifth degree. So don't think
are
for a second
threatening
that you
to murder
fuck
me
again?
Do you think that's
smart?
Do you think that's a good idea
realm,
to keep threatening to murder me? You already have one open case right now. Why would you want to get more?
I'm burying you, bitch. Yo, Marty, hand me the motherfucking hatchet. I'll split this bitch in half. And I'll fucking take your kids. And I'll cut their heads off just like you lyrically. I'll destroy everyone in your family lyrically. So don't think for a second that you can't faze me.
Okay.
I'm here to stand up for art and stand up for what's right. So don't think for a second that you could ever murder me, bitch.
I'm not trying to murder you.
I'll knock your ass out like my name is Mike Johnson, bitch. I'll knock you out like 1, 2, 3, bitch. You
are
mean to so call
are
me motherfucking
or are you
the motherfucking thanks for the fucking art, see? So don't think for a second that you're ever murdering me. I am the god of this underground, see? I am a god in my own realm. I am a god in my fucking art, see? So don't think for a second that you're ever stopping me. You ain't shit. You're a deadbeat mom, a whack-ass bitch, who honestly needs to take her dick, shove it in her own mouth, and suck on it for the rest of your life, bitch. Ain't no way trying to hit you, bitch. All you do is run your mouth like a bitch. All you do is bully people and attack people. Oh, look at me. I'm Kate.
Yeah. It's my favorite. I love the impressions. Tell them, Cyrax.
They're so accurate, so.
I think the internet was cut off again, most likely. How do you respond? Oh, wait. There it goes. There it goes.
Oh.
I think she might give it a little jingle when he starts getting really riled up. Like she might.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I'd like to hear your freestyle response.
I mean, unfortunately, it's not a good time for me to rap right now.
Are you just that shaken up?
No, it's just kind of late here, you know.
It's late for it's. I think you and Cyrax are in the same time zone.
No. I mean, like, it's late to make a lot of noise. That's all.
Oh, now look who's talking! Oh, okay. You know, meanwhile, hey, is that your grandmother back there? Of course, I guess you take care of your kids, whereas the Sally,
right.
You know,
I don't want to wake up my kids. Really, is what's going on right now.
Really,
my grandma is dead, and my parents are pretty far away. And actually, my husband is in the garage right now. But you know, I have kids, and I really don't want to wake them up. Because I'd prefer that, you know, nobody have to ever come out and tell me to be quiet. That would be great.
Here we go. Tell him, sorry, X.
And Marty, by the way, I forgot to say I wasn't done yet. See,
yep.
Hey, your career is just like this rag. It's dirty as fuck, and I'm wiping it with my ass.
Oh,
God.
That shit
there it is.
Wrong, bitch. In the motherfucking trash, just like you and your whole goddamn family, bitch. You belong in the dumb back motherfucking landfill, bitch. So don't even think you're stepping to me.
Cyrax, setting your grandma.
Shit to me. You're a fucking moron, a dumbass bitch. Yeah.
physically you may be overage, but fucking as mental as you are, bitch, you're a goddamn kid. It's time you grow the fuck up, bitch. Get your ass in line and step to me.
Why you sent me dick pics? I'm a kid.
Down by a bitch like you. You're all talking, no action, bitch. You're all barking, no bite. Just like your bitch of a husband. You're a deadbeat, bitch. So go back to
you know anything about my
dick
husband? I'm just, why are you so obsessed with my husband all of a sudden? I'm just curious.
Next. A fake-ass bitch, so get the fuck out of the way, because I'm coming through, bitch. It's Cyrax Nation in this bitch.
Okay, can you tell me about the police report, though, why you lied and said that
you bitch. You ain't a goddamn star. You're a bully, a scary-ass bitch. Oh, wait, and didn't some of your enemies dish you on YouTube? Oh, wait, yeah, that's right, they did. I forgot that it's true. You're just mad that I got more talent than you do. You're mad at the fact that people like me more than you do. You're mad at the fact that people respect me more than they respect you. All you do is run your mouth like a bitch. So go ahead, shut your goddamn mouth and go back to sucking your own goddamn dick. I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of you. Bitch, get the fuck out of the way because I'm coming through. I'm running over you like a goddamn steamroller, bitch. I ain't stopping for shit. I'm going to stay in the back.
I'm like
my brakes ain't shit. You a dumb comeback, bitch. Get the fuck out of my way, you dumbass hoe. Go let the stuff in your dick, bitch. Your face is fucked. And you
I'm
know
hacking,
it's true.
I'm
you're just like
hack
that document.
Right now.
Fake
I'm hack him.
So think your career.
I'm hacking
your
career. I'm going to pick it up again.
Look.
Get the keyboard on, sir.
Your career is doo-doo, bitch. Your career is doo-doo. Throw that shit in the trash and get the fuck over yourself, you fake-ass bitch. A wannabe lame who needs to stay in her own goddamn lane and quit bullying you,
though?
Bitch. You know you ain't. Shut up, bitch. I ain't done talking to you. You're gonna fucking shut your mouth and I'm speaking to you. Because I'm above you. You are below me. I'm better than you in every
except for the whole
way.
Pedophile
mentally,
thing.
Emotionally, oh yeah, that's right.
Cyrax, can you explain the police report? Why is there a police report, Cyrax? Why is there a police report, Cyrax? Why is there a police report, Cyrax? You said they just let you off with a warning. Why is there a police report, Cyrax? Why is there a police report, pedophile? Why is there a police report, pedophile?
Hey, faggot-ass bitch. Take your ass back to class. Oh. Maybe then you'll learn how to be a mom. Better yet, jump in the
like
goddamn ditch. Ain't no one trying to
be a mom
hear
your mom. I'm not talking
ain't
about
no
your grandma.
To
your dead mom. Your dead retard mom. Can I be a mom like that?
So, bitch. Suck my dick. Suck my dick, bitch. Because you ain't doing shit. You ain't doing
you're
shit.
You're such a sexual deviant.
My ass.
Can you stop sexually abusing us? Fucking pedophile.
See, unlike you, you're a fag. You're a fucking big asshole. A scary ass dude.
Shit.
I think Sally's really. She's running into
all your fucking hate, Mike. Marty, get rid of her, Mike. All right, hey, Marty, get rid of her,
okay,
Mike.
All right, yeah.
This bitch don't deserve to speak. She's a fucking bully. You bullied me for 10 months straight, for 2 to 3 months straight, bitch. And all these other people, you bullied them for years. Well, guess what, bitch? I'm here to make it clear. I'm done with you. I'm done being bullied by you. You want to step to me? You better step correctly when you're stepping to me. Because I'm done taking shit from you. I'm done with your bullshit. So, bitch, either get the fuck out of the way or fucking kill yourself, bitch, and jump in the grave. I'm done being bullied by you. I'm done being walked on by you.
Okay,
this is
you
my time. This is
that?
My year. So, bitch, get the fuck out of my way because I'm making it clear. I'm done being walked on by you. So, bitch,
okay, but
suck my
the
dick
report.
And kiss my ass.
What about the police respect. Report?
You ain't nothing but a fag. All you want to do is run your mouth like a bitch.
What
your
about the police report?
On YouTube and fuck your shit. So,
hey,
Kate.
Keto.
Go
hey,
back
pedophile.
To your
what
life,
about
dude.
The police
you're
report?
You're a fucking lame. You're lame as fuck. You're
okay,
a
pedophile.
Fucking lame. A bully, a comeback who honestly needs to jump off a bridge and motherfucking die. Because ain't nobody trying to hear your shit.
Okay,
so
pedophile.
Why don't you shut the fuck up and quit acting politically correct, bitch. Suck
what?
My dick. <Better yet.
laughs> Pedophile shows a dick right now. Pedophiles show their dick.
So it's two word pairs.
We all know it's true. Well, I forgot, Kate. I forgot that you got rabies. So yeah, I don't want you sucking my dick, but I'm pretty sure you'll suck your husband's dick, because doesn't he have cancer? Oh, wait, maybe that's it.
Do you think he has cancer? You think my husband has cancer? I mean, sure.
Has he checked recently?
I mean, he gets an annual. He just turned 36 not too long ago.
Maybe Cyrax knows something we don't.
Either way.
Maybe he does.
Hey, Katie, why don't you have to suck your dead granddad's dick and get the fuck out the way, bitch?
Okay, why don't you tell us about the police report now?
No, Kate. Fuck up, bitch.
Tell us about the police report. Why is there a police report?
Shut up, bitch.
Yeah. Why is there a police report?
Shut up, bitch.
Why is there a police report?
Don't say doggy. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, doggy.
Shut up.
Why are you so angry? Calm down, pedo. Hey, Jesus Christ.
Don't say, bitch. Don't say doggy.
Okay, pedophile.
Doggy. Good doggy.
Okay, pedophile.
Oh, good doggy.
Just calm down, good pedophile. Doggy. Why are you so upset? It's almost like you got exposed and you're like trying to distract from it.
Why don't you take that phone, bitch? Better yet, Kate, watch that crow gauge, put it to your fucking face and blow your brains out, bitch. Because I'm tired of being bullied by you. Oh, every day of my fucking
life.
Are you threatening me again, Cyrax?
How many times are you going to threaten murder on me?
Shut the fuck up, bitch. You're going to listen. The reason
I'm not
why
listening
I threaten
to
you. No, shut up, bitch. The reason why I threaten
I have
you
so
is because you feel
evidence
that
you're threatening my
shut
life,
up,
Cyrax.
Shut up, bitch.
Shut up, Debbie. One, two, three. Should we count it like the owl with the fucking Tootsie Roll Pop? How many police reports does it take?
I'm fake, Kate. So, bitch, shut the fuck up, you egotistical bitch. You're a fucking egotistical bitch.
Calm down, pedophile.
Hey, bitch.
Pedophiles yell really loud.
Hey, pedophile. Your husband.
Pedophiles yell really loud. Calm down, pedophile.
We all know your husband's a pedo. Bitch.
Show the proof. I can show proof that you're a pedophile. I have a police report.
I bet y'all didn't know that, did you?
Sorry.
Don't want me, bitch.
Where's the police report? Pull up the police report and I'll show the police report where you're a pedophile. Pull it up.
I can prove you're a pedophile. I have a police report.
So yeah, I mean, Cyrax, pull up the police report. Otherwise, if you make any more accusations about my children, you'll get a cease and desist letter in the mail.
It happened.
My lawyer's name is Michael Gaffney. He's represented me on several cases, and I would be happy to take your grandma's fucking rental home.
Hey, go to the hills have eyes, bitch. Hey, bitch, what people say to you now.
You're literally just saying what you have to look at yourself. Calm down, pedophile. Why are you so angry, pedophile?
Go back to the wrong turn, bitch. Go the fuck back to the wrong turn.
Why are you projecting what people tell you all the time? Cyrax, calm down. Your grandma doesn't want you yelling anymore. You live in her house.
Hey, Kate, guess what, bitch? Hey,
calm
real
down.
Pedophile.
Grandma said to be quiet, and you live
up,
in her
bitch.
House.
Hey, Marty, mute this, bitch.
Mute it.
Hey, Kate, listen here, bitch. A pedophile is somebody that
Well, I'm going to let her speak, Cyrax, while you're buffering.
No, it's okay. I'm challenging him to, to a duel of police reports. I would like to see the police report against the accusations he's making, and I'll show mine.
Okay, fair.
Thank you. I'm better. Get the fuck out, bitch. Slit your throat and die, bitch. Nobody wants you around, bitch. You're a scary-ass dyke. Who needs to go to your goddamn cyberbully that needs to put in the goddamn grave and locked away?
I thought I was a dude. How am I a dyke if I'm a dude? I'm just curious. Actually, Cyrax, can you answer where my how I had kids if I'm a guy with a penis? I'm just curious where my kids came from.
And the cops don't do something. If the cops don't do something about you, You know what I'm doing? And I mean this too. If the cops don't do something about you, I will. Trust me. You won't like what I'll do.
What will you do?
You won't like the fact when I break your house and I fucking murder you and your damn husband for being a goddamn bully and putting me through hell.
To the police now, Cyrax.
Motherfuckers like me grow up to be murderers. Y'all want to know why people like me grow up to be murderers? Other people in the world that grow up to be murderers? Because of bitches like
you.
Cyrax, I'm calling the cops. I'm threatening to murder people.
So,
hold
bitch,
on, I gotta call. I gotta call Actor
you right dumbass.
Hold on.
Dumbass bitch.
I'm gonna call
you're a moron. An idiot. Go ahead, call the cops. I'll tell them what you're doing. Call them. I don't give a fuck. They're not gonna do a damn thing.
Break into my house and murder me. I thought you told them earlier what I've been doing. Or was that a lie too?
Let me ask you this, Marty. Let me ask you. Let me ask you, Marty. Do I really like the kind of person that would actually do that?
You just said that you would.
Do I really like the kind of person that would actually do that?
You just said that you would. I have it on video now. It's been recorded.
Hey, Marty, have I ever once done anything like that I said I was going to do?
It's on video.
When I say,
on video.
Well, hang on a second. Hang on. Are you saying like actually?
Shut up and listen.
No, you've never murdered.
Yeah, like, Marty, let me ask you this. In all the time that I've known you, when I say I'm going to murder somebody, do I actually fucking do it? Or do I put it out in a fucking song?
It's a song, usually. Yeah, it's always a song.
Here's the thing, Kate. I don't actually go after
him. He's an artist. He's an artist. And yeah, it gets emotional sometimes, but that's how
and
artists.
And you know it too. You're taking that shit.
If you have a life threatening
emergency, you hear that?
Please hang up and dial 911. Otherwise, listen to the following options.
Cyrax.
If you need a police officer or to make a police report, press 1. If you need towed vehicle information, press 3. Information, press 4.
I got to mute. I'm going to give them my personal information. I'll be right back.
Okay. Wow, what a cunt bag, dude. What a cunt bag. You're muted, dude. I can't unmute you.
Marty, let me tell you right now, Kate. I'm done with this platform. I'm done with the both of you. So, Kate, have a nice...
You're good, Cyrax. You're good. I don't even think she's calling, to be honest. I think it's just a fucking joke.
So, Marty, have fuck his ass with your fucking dick. So, Kate, go back to sucking Marty's dick. Go back to sucking your fucking husband's dick. And leave me know. Shut up. I'm tired of being bullied by people like me, Kate. I'm tired. Taking up for this bitch, letting her run her goddamn mouth. You say you're a friend? Yeah, you sure as fuck ain't showing it, asshole.
Terex, I can't
all
stop.
All you're doing is sitting there.
I can't stop.
No, shut up, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. No, shut up. If you were a real fucking friend, no, shut up. Shut up. If you were a real fucking friend, Marty, you that.
You told me to bring her on here. Terex, you told me
that. To my dick, nigger boy. My dick, you fucking piece of shit. And Kate, I hope you're happy, because as of tomorrow, I'm leaving this platform, because I'm done being bullied by you. Everything you do is ruining my life. You need to grow up. You tell me to get a job. I have a job doing my art. And what do? You go in and ruin it. You ruined that shit for me, my family, and everyone else that likes my art. So guess what, bitch? I'll take my art to another platform where it's actually fucking appreciated. Where bitches like you don't fucking bully people like me. And honestly, Kate, you're lucky I'm not dead. You're lucky all those suicide attempts were stopped by my family. You want to know why? You want to know why? No, Marty, take that down from me. You want to know why I'm lucky I didn't end my motherfucking life? Because if I did, it would be on your hands. My blood would be on your fucking hands. And guess where you would be? In fucking prison, bitch. This is what I've been trying to tell you the whole damn time. It might not be today, it might not be tomorrow, but one of these fucking days, you're gonna do the same shit you're doing to me, to someone else, and guess what? They really will come to your house and kill you. They really won't think twice about coming to your house and putting a bullet in you because of what you do. You need to grow up and quit the childish games. Quit ruining people's lives.
Cyrax,
quit
the coming. Police are listening to this right now. Calm down.
And my artwork, and my family, and what I do, the fuck alone. You need to leave me alone. So, Marty, kiss my ass. Uh-oh. Kate, have a nice life, sure, bitch. I hope sure. you die in a fucking sure. bitch. I sure. hope you burn in hell, bitch. I that's mean, where you're going. You that's you where lose. You're fucking.
You just lost.
I'm
you lose.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm done being bullied by bitches like you, Kate. Grow the fuck up and quit being a dumbass bitch. Grow up. You got the fucking body of an adult, but you got the mind of a motherfucking kid. You're acting like a goddamn childish brat who ain't getting her goddamn way in the goddamn toy store. Bitch, shut the fuck up. This is real fucking life. What I do with my art is real life. What I do with my art is a fucking job. So shut the fuck up and get the fuck out of my goddamn way and leave me in my art alone and quit making shit about me because I'm done with you. I'm done being bullied because the next time you do, so help me God, I will call the police on you and I will come after you for everything you've done to me. Everything you've done to me. You need to back off and leave me alone. I don't give a fuck what you gotta say. You need to back off. Otherwise, one of these days, somebody will kill you and you will end up in a grave for fucking real. I had to learn that the hard way. I had to learn that shit the hard way. So believe me when I say, one of these days you're gonna do this shit and you will regret it. So I'm giving you advice now, bitch. Knock this shit off. Right now, quit Cyrax. What you're doing to me and Cyrax. Everyone else.
What you just did was quit criminal.
Quit ruining lives. Quit. No, shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. I'm done being
well,
bullied by
you. Can you tell us about the other police report where you're a
all
pedophile?
Oh, Cyrax, wait. I'm going to do this. Oh, Cyrax, I'm going to do that. Nobody gives a fuck. Nobody likes you. You're a bully. A bitch. A coward. Shut up, bitch. Ain't nobody want to hear your goddamn mouth. Once my goddamn gorilla team wear that shit and keep it shut. Hey, bitch. Guess what? All I gotta do is tell them what you're fucking doing. That's all I gotta do. They know your history, bitch. So
I
try
you
me.
I told them earlier.
Fucking try me, bitch. Try
can
me,
you,
bitch.
Can you explain the pedophile police report to you, please? Because I'm confused.
Because you're a bully. You're a fucking bully, okay? Every time.
Somebody
stands up, all you do from the cops, I stand up to your ass. Every damn time. So, bitch.
You said you were going to murder my family,
stop making bitch moves. Stop making bitch made moves and quit hiding behind the goddamn cops. Quit hiding like a goddamn coward. Every time somebody confronts you, you run and you hide behind the cops.
You just
like
say
a
that
goddamn
you,
coward.
You spoke to the police earlier and they were warning you.
You run and hide like a coward and you make up all these excuses like, oh, I'm always right. I'm always right. Look at me. I'm always right. No, you ain't, bitch. You're dead ass wrong and doing what you're doing to me. Bullying me. You've been bullying me for 3 goddamn months and you need to knock it off. You need to quit. Seriously, grow up and quit the bullshit. Now, Marty, I hope you have a nice goddamn life.
I don't need to do anything. I would like you to explain the police report that we pulled up.
I'm leaving this goddamn platform for good and I'm not coming back.
Good. That means I won and you're off fucking
YouTube.
Bye.
Blame this. See you later. No, blame this.
Bye.
For me leaving. Blame this.
Yeah, don't go mad. Just go away.
Blame this fucking bull right here.
How dare you, bitch.
Blame this bull right here for me leaving, bitch. Blame this motherfucking bully for me leaving. This bully right here is going to be the cause of me not being here. So, Marty, have a nice fucking life.
You
and
too,
I hope you learn your lesson, Marty. Okay? I hope and pray to God that you
just
fucking
leave,
learn
Cyrax.
Your goddamn
no
lesson.
Way.
And you don't do this
You were leaving an hour ago. Leave your channel.
So, Marty.
Your channel.
Marty. I hope you haven't known Marty.
Delete your channel, Chance. Delete it.
Well, yeah, Cyrax, I mean, I wish you the best as well, Cyrax. I mean, I really hope that all of your dreams come true. And I think they will if you just keep plugging away at it.
I think you should delete your channel, pedophile.
Shut up, kiss ass. You're playing fuck you kiss ass, Marty, and I hope you know that. No, you're giving into a goddamn bitch. I thought you changed.
I'm on your side, Cyrax. What do you want me to say?
I thought you were. I guess I was wrong, wasn't I? I guess I was wrong about everything, wasn't I? Cyrax, so, Marty, kiss my ass. Kate, suck my dick and go to hell, bitch.
If I was an enemy, I'd be showing this, but I'm not. I'm not, Cyrax.
I'm done. I'm done being bullied. Oh, and Kate.
Delete your channel. Go away. Bye.
I hope you know, Kate, that one of these, you're going to do this shit to the wrong person, and they really will come after you. They will not think twice about coming after you. And I hope you're prepared for that, because when they do, you're going to fucking regret it. You will regret what you've done to me and to everyone involved. You will regret what you've done to me and other people. Innocent fucking people whose lives you've ruined all for a fucking laugh. Y'all want to know, let me tell y'all something. Everybody asks me every day, are you okay? How are you feeling? Are you okay? No, the fuck I'm not okay. Please. And this bitch is why. This bitch is why. No, shut up. This bitch is why I'm always depressed. This bitch is why I don't want to do anything. This bitch right here, asshole reports, is why I always fail at everything I do. Why I never am able to get my artwork out there. Why I'm never able to get a shop up off the ground. Why I'm never able to make my dreams a fucking reality. Bitches like this right here, people. Learn your fucking lesson. Open your damn eyes, people. Open your fucking eyes to the real fucking bullies. Open your eyes to the real.
That's Kate. It's definitely Kate.
It's all my fault. Anyway, I really do. I have to go to bed because it's that time for me. I got to work in the morning. But let Rax. Oh, hi, Cyrax. You're back. Just please immediately delete your channel and leave. Okay, leave this platform. Nobody fucking wants you here. Go away, that's pedophile.
That's how he provides for his family. I mean, unless you want to pay for salary.
Fuck you, Marty. Fuck you, Marty. You are my enemy. You are my enemy, Marty.
I'm just saying he would thrive and flourish if it wasn't for people like you.
That's why we're enemies, you and I.
Yeah, I always will be, as long as Cyrax will allow me to be, anyways. Well, yeah, go and get some shut eye. I'm sure you have a lot of people's lives to ruin tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm rage quitting right now. So he got me.
You got him, Cyrax.
You're a channel asshole.
Fucking got him. Well, so long. Scram. There you go. And just like that, you know, it's terrible. It's I think Cyrax definitely won that, because I believe that she left before Cyrax. So after he had already defeated his enemy, what left was there to do? Rage quit Kate 100%. 100%. 1,000%. Go on, little girl. I don't like the little girl as far as the insults go. I was okay. Well, when she gets all the messages, she knows. Notice how you beg for her attention. She overlooks you because she knows. Loser, go cry because you can't. What are you even talking about? I mean, I have no idea what you're what you guys are referring to here. Listen, Cyrax lost. Timed out. French toast. I don't know why I haven't done this several times before. You're gone. What is the police report about? Well, I mean, I guess we can try to tackle that right here. Let me cue that up. I mean, because there's got to be some sort of flaw in what's being presented. Firstly, it's on the internet, and you can't believe everything you see on the internet. So until she gets a physical copy, I'm not swayed. whatsoever. Okay, I'm looking at one police report where he attacked Michael and just clobbered him, but there's a good reason for that. There's definitely a very good reason for that. Police report is fake. She paid off the cops. Police reports are all on Kiwi Farms. Well, that's not good. That's probably not a good thing. Was the police report new or old? I'm going to take another look at this because this is the first time that I've seen it. Well, earlier. I saw it earlier, beforehand. And I can prove that. I can definitely prove that. One second here. One moment. Okay, we got the little Mike's one there. What is this? Okay, why isn't this? Well, so I guess it's on Kiwi Farms. Marty's trying to give this guy a chance at law. I've been defending him under the highest scrutiny. That's what I've done. That's what I will continue to do. I will constantly go to bat for Cyrax, and it's unfortunate. You know, in fact, I should probably almost take this down, although I think that my strikes have been reduced. And the first time, I didn't even recognize it as a penis. Like, I wasn't sure what I was looking at. So, I mean, I'm not really too worried about that. I mean, you can always make new YouTube channels or whatever. Do I think Cyrax would go on Dr. Phil? No, I don't. I don't. Maybe. I mean, it's possible. Kate's crying in her Discord to her Sims because Cyrax roasted that ass. Well, I mean, how would you feel just getting bodied and destroyed by Cyrax, you know? Oh, I'm Kane. I think I'm smarter than Cyrax. Fat chance, bitch. Call Schmeckle. I mean, I sent Schmeckle the link before. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, Kiwi Farms is not a favorable website when it comes to Cyrax. That is for certain. Call me a fake friend. Well, I don't know. I enjoy my time with Cyrax. I am his friend, his ally, and his supporter, and nothing will change that. Nothing is going to change that. I mean, people suspect that I'm not his friend, and I just put him in these positions, but Cyrax actually asked me to get Kate on here, so we could give her a piece of our mind, and I would be more than happy to argue Carrie versus Prince with her. I don't need to. The courts have already ruled on that. That's pretty much clear cut at this point. I don't think you can believe anything and everything you see on the internet. And until she gets a physical copy of a police report, I'm not going to put any stock into it. I just can't. When it's time to call the police, she goes mute, you know? I wonder why that is. Whenever the calls need to be presented, or whenever there is any sort of factual light, the calls go missing. The 14-year-old girl call, gone, missing. Can't find it. Called the Akron police. Where is it? I don't know. Marty's a real friend. Friends stick through thick and thin. That is correct. That is correct. 100%. Kate fell for the whole spin. Yeah, I'm sure she's just being fed false information. Surprised the stream's still up, but I guess it's probably not like a recognizable penis. I know that the fungal infection site remains up to this day. You know what? I almost feel like there's really no topping this. Hate to end abruptly, but where do you go from here? In fact, I kind of want to go back and watch Cyrax freaking out myself, because he just totally buried and destroyed Kate. Like, he just put her in the fucking casket and threw some dirt on top of it and moved on, you know? Like, I don't think that there's any coming back from that, to be fair. You know, I'd agree with that. I would agree with that. Absolutely. Absolutely. Do I like seeing Cyrax's penis asking for a friend? Well, I kind of like when I can play the peekaboo game with him. So, like, he's trying to show it, and I don't want to see it. I mean, that's usually like the game that I like to play with Cyrax. No, I won't get deleted. I mean, I can just put it up on another fucking on another thing. If I do take it down, or if it gets taken down, I'll just put it up on another channel, and I'll put it up on my community tabs. He's probably forgotten all about it. While Kate is likely just rotten inside more than usual. Yeah. You know, Cyrax is just a reflection of how people treat him. Like, what you give with Cyrax is what you get with Cyrax, right? It's just how it goes. PTSD, well, Cyrax has lost a lot of friends in combat on the front lines. He's, you know, for both sides, actually. He's lost friends on both sides. Just say he was doing yoga. Yeah, I see what you did there. Yeah, it's amazing what these yoga videos can get away with. I mean, I guess I can play some of Cyrax's videos from earlier today, but I don't think anything's really going to match this. No, there's no matching this. I guess I'll finish this one out here.
So, Marty, fair warning, bro. From now on, me and you ain't friends. We're fucking enemies.
Jesus.
Straight up, your people have shown me what you do. In your private Discord that you've not told anybody about. Why do you think Tracy got kicked out, people? You know, Tracy, a.k.a. Wicked Moon, why do you think she got kicked out?
Oh, wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Why do you think Wicked Moon got kicked out of that fucking Discord? Oh, you want to know why?
Well, probably why Wicked Moon got kicked out of the Discord. Because she's like, if you want to talk sexual predators, like, Tyler is just shy of 19. Or he's 19, either one. I mean, she's got kids that are 4 or 5 years older than Tyler. She is, like, she's the most sexually aggressive person in the world. She was saying that I was going to walk with a limp, which, like, you know, I don't know anything. I don't know what that means as far as a man walking with a limp. It's unlike anything I've ever heard. She's like a 50-year-old lady. You know what I mean? Like, and no disrespect to that, but, you know, people don't want to be subjected to this weird shit. I'm sorry. It's just, you know, no thank you. I know that she used to send this heroin addict money regularly. This Ace Baz guy who's like a toothless deadbeat dad who lost, you know, I think she's upset with Tangerine Cat for perpetuating that ruse. And, you know, I think we all laughed at Wicked Moon's expense, but she's just upset that people didn't want to be subjected to her bizarre, constant, relentless, and unwavering sexual advances. And it's just like, lady, you know, get it together. She was talking about she's going to kill herself after she got removed from a Discord. Like, if this means that much to you, then you need serious psychological help. I'm sorry, you know, but going and trying to contaminate a good friend's relationship is really just cruel. You know what I mean? Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you know, you constantly hit on men relentlessly and won't leave them alone. And it's just weird and creepy. And I'm sorry. You know, I don't know what walking with a limp means. I don't know what we've all seen it. We've all seen this. We've all seen this. I'm sorry. It's true. We've all seen this. Is he saying he's cool with Wiccan now? He is saying he's cool with Wiccan now. Listen, we've all seen this. Anyone who's in the Discord has seen this. Like, anything the woman says is just, you can't trust it. She's so off base. She's off of her rocker. And to go after somebody who's like 5 or 6 years junior to your own children is just creepy to me. Like, you're not even sleeping with somebody your kids or attempting to sleep with, or hitting on somebody who's your kid's age. It's like 6 years younger. Like, your kids could, I won't say, well, they could babysit. If like your kid was 15 years old and, you know, somebody was 6 years younger than them, they could babysit them. So I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. No, different Tracy. I don't know. It's just really kind of wacky. You know what I mean? I we've all seen it in the Discord. We would all laugh at it, to be honest. So, sweaty with a pimp, he walked with a limp. I've never heard of a man. And Tracy Young seen it? No, well, I shouldn't say that. Tracy Young hadn't seen it. Well, I'll say this. Wiccan is Tracy too. They're both Tracys. They're both Tracys. All right. So there you go. There you have it. I think the last word she said was she called me a fucking coward, and because I people had it with her, you know. Who's who? I don't talk bad about her. Don't hit me up, dude. Yeah, for sure. No, that's that. And she can say whatever she wants to. My dear friend, Cyrax. I'm hella surprised. No, it's just listen. Who is in the Team Cyrax Discord? Like, I know you guys have seen this. She hated every female that got more attention than her. That is correct. That is 100% correct. 1,000,000% correct. Yeah, don't care. Don't really care who's who. But I mean, we've seen it. We've seen it. We've seen it. Lexi Love has seen it. I think we've all seen it. It's just relentless. It's constant. It's a never ending campaign of sexual aggression. And it's on everybody. I don't know if you guys have seen To Catch a Predator, but I've joked and said that she's like a female Anthony Palumbo. You know, it's just, it, I don't know. I mean, I think we've all caught this. Back 1-5. Yep. I don't know if people like are reluctant, hesitant, or ambivalent to say it, but like, you're hitting on a guy constantly who is 6 years younger than your kids. Like, it's pretty questionable, to me anyways. It's a little bit weird. Nevertheless, yeah, I think I'm going to finish out this Cyrax. Where did this one go? Oh, you're fake as fuck, Marty. Okay, there we go. All right. Play that one. 1 second.
Of ourselves. What do? You Correct. Come along and run your mouth, thinking that you know right. Thinking that just because you have some legal knowledge that you're always right. Bitch, no, you ain't. You ain't always right. You're really not. If anything, you're a fucking moron. And you need to grow up, little girl. You need to grow up, kid. Because, see, physically, you might not be a kid. But mentally, you act like a fucking child. Mentally, you act like a goddamn child. And you need to grow up. And you need to quit your fucking bullshit, dude. Like, for real, you say my art sucks. I got about 200 other motherfuckers that say I don't. So, that must say something about my shit. That must say something about my artwork. Whether it's my digital art or my hand-drawn stuff or my hand-painted stuff. See, you say it sucks. But like I said, I got about 200 other motherfuckers on social media that actually enjoy both my hand-done artwork and my digital artwork.
There goes Cyrax. There goes Cyrax.
So, obviously, I'm doing...
There he goes. There he goes.
Hold on. Tonight, really.
That was buffering. It was brutal.
And I know a lot of you have been watching me for years. I know a lot of you guys, you know, done. I appreciate every one of you that has done something for me and has tried to help me. But tonight was the worst night of my life.
I don't know. Oh, Cyrax. We'll get through this, buddy. We'll fight through this.
I saw Marty's true colors.
No, Cyrax, what do you mean?
He did not stand up for me.
Cyrax, nobody else has stood up for me more than I have. Nobody. And I do it for all the right reasons.
I saw how much of a monster... an evil monster King really is. But most importantly, I saw myself and what I need to do. I need to get away from this toxic platform. And I know y'all keep telling me you don't want me to leave, and that's what makes me... come back, but now I'm not gonna delete this channel.
Okay, then he's definitely.
I'm gonna leave it up for you guys to, you know, to look back on, to have memories of when we all hung around and all that stuff. You guys will have that. But as for me, I need to find a platform where I'm more welcome. Because pretty obvious that I'm not welcome here anymore.
That's not obvious at all. You've got a lot of supporters, Cyrax.
It's pretty obvious that I'm no longer welcome here.
I don't feel that way.
You know, this platform has become so toxic and so negative that I can't be around it. I don't need
toxic things in my life.
No.
I need positive things, good things.
Well, I mean, I know everyone is really shaken right now, but he does do this a lot. Fucking YouTube.
You know, those of you that have shown me support or have been truly incredible. And I will remember every single one of you for the rest of my life. And I hope you guys take the lessons that I taught you and you use them to help yourselves.
Yeah, I think we've all learned a lot, for sure.
I try to be kind to others and help others the same way that I tried to help you guys. I hope they do good throughout this world and continue to do good things for people. I really do. I hope that you guys continue to do that. But right now,
yeah, he is very good at that. He is very exceptional at that. Yeah. Sorry, just smoking. Jesus, this buffering. Can't take it.
I don't want...
Yeah, this is pretty rough. This is pretty rough. I mean, his internet as well as the just raw emotion I feel right now, you know? Oh my God. I mean, is this me? I think this is on his end, right? Pretty sure. Okay, yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on here. I'm looking at the number here. It's 8, and seems to be Dunsky. I don't think we'll be seeing any more. And yes, he's still alive. Yeah, I see that he's still alive. I'm not a he circumstance. I wasn't a he when you begged to get with me, even though I'm married. Oh. Oh, okay. I see. Okay. Yeah, you know, if I think it is who I think it is, I have no problem with circumstance or Shane Adams, but I also don't have a problem with the person complaining. or whoever I think it is. So, you know, I definitely think that person has done some pretty solid work as of late, as far as trolling goes. I gotta say it. You know, whether you agree with me or not, whether you like the person, you can't disagree that the memes are great. I think Cyrax is probably finito for tonight, and I am as well. I believe it's pretty much that. So I'll play a little song for you guys, and then get the fuck out of here. I think it's very fitting, and with that, I will bid everyone adieu.
Well, I saw you with another. It made me lose my mind. Shot you with my 38, and now I'm doing time. And you put me here. You put me here. Well, there's no way to doubt it. There's no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. I've been trying to tell him that I didn't do no wrong. Only gave you what you've been deserving all along. You put me here. You put me here. Ain't no use in denying you've done it with your lying. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Well, the jury found me guilty. They wouldn't hear my plea. I listened as the judge said murder in the first degree. And you put me here. You put me here. Well, there ain't no need to doubt it. There ain't no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Now the warden and the preacher, they're letting me go slow. It won't be long until I'm gone, just 13 steps to go. And you put me here. You put me here. There's just one way to figure, you're cheating, pull the trigger. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Well, there ain't no need to doubt it, there ain't no two ways about it. As sure as your name's Kate, you put me here. Kate, you just plain bad.